I'm Jeff Bemis. I'm the Director of Operations here at the Alaska Airlines Center. It's my responsibility to take care of the building, set up, breakdown of events, basically just manage the operations of the building on a daily basis for events that come to the facility. The facility's 3.5 years old. I've been here all that time since we've opened it in August of 2014.
I'm a journeyman electrician for Weldon Construction. We do a lot of this kind of project.
I would say the first one is definitely the cost. Going from a metal highlight, which draws a lot of power to gen up those lights, to a quick on and off LED is a huge savings for the university. The other would be just the automatic on and off. If for some reason a power fluctuation happened, we would lose lights during the event. We'd have to wait that 20, 30 minutes for the lights to gen back up.
Man, it's so easy when it's plug and play. It makes a day go fast. Something like this project, if it lasted a week on plug and play, it may have been 2 to 3 weeks on rewiring stuff and connections, and then maybe a connection fail and go fix it. But the plug and play was fantastic.
The install went really quick. We were real pleased to see the lights go up in 2 days. The brightness in the room is noticeable. A couple teams have practiced them in a basketball practice on the court and haven't seen any challenges with it. It's been a real nice transition, real quick.
These ones, we had no problem with these ones. These were just appeared to be a very well-made fixture. We had no issues.